Right, I just thought I'd do a quick video to really what I think is the one of the best ways to progress through the game, and that is really just to find the right alliance. In this alliance, I've been with them for probably maybe 2.5 months, 3 months or so, and since I've joined the four-star, I've just come absolutely rolling in, and one of the main reasons is because of a few things, but obviously the main one is war. We're only a 2.8 million alliance, but I will show the last two of what we have managed to do. If it will show, there we go. So we beat a 4.3 million alliance, and I'll show you the next one. A 4.4 million alliance. And as I say, we are only 2.8. So it's not necessarily about how much PI people have. It's basically how good the people are in your team. Because I will show you, there was a couple of people in this other alliance who had ridiculous champs. I'll just show that, that's 240. Look. Got rank 5 dupe Doctor Strange. They have extremely powerful champs. Look, that's two rank fives, and we were still able to beat them. So it's just about finding the right alliance, and also it's things like item use and completion. I'll show you what we've just done. Item use. Obviously, the top milestone rewards is the 250 four-star shards. And in like in completion you get the same, so that's possibly 500 shards a week. And then if you're doing things like war, that's like four or 500 a win, so that's 1500 just by doing those. And then obviously you get the PHC shards, you get eventually get your 3-star crystals, and you get a lot of them a dupe, so you're not getting 4-star shards that way. It's really just getting the right alliance, and I think it was only 2 days ago I opened up a 4-star crystal, and already I've got 1,374 4-star shards. And also, I mean, in the summoner, we're already on 235,000, and still 2 days and 24 hours left, 21 hours left. What we generally do is, if it was show, I don't think it will do. Oh, yeah, it'll do. We generally hit, where was it last time? It's generally in the 41 to 70%, so that with the rest of what you get throughout the week, that's 1,900. That's just from all together. So, you know, in a week, you're looking at a 4-star a week. Now, obviously, if you're just starting out, you're not going to be able to do the get into alliance that does this type of thing, because things like war and AQ, you need top champs, rank fours. Somewhere I've got 5, 6, 7, 8. I've got 10 rank four, 4 stars, and I've got 2 rank 2 5 stars, and basically that's enough to have 5 defenders in war, 3 attackers, and also 3 attackers in AQ, and that just makes things a hell of a lot easier. But if you work at it and you keep on doing it, that's what you're able to do. And just even if you're starting out, just find an alliance where people are just like you. You just want to keep on grinding and get all the rewards, and it's the best way of progressing in the game. Spending units doesn't really matter, you just get the right alliance, and you'll get things a lot quicker, and you'll progress a lot quicker.